Hi, Governor Corbett and the Pennsylvania legislators. My name is Linda Manson, and I live in Philadelphia in the Mount Airy section of the city. I'm concerned about the proposed cuts to general assistance because general assistance is a temporary program that helps people who are in transition. These people need our help desperately in order to return to lives that are self-sustaining. Thank you so much for not cutting their assistance.